think, Equine, I can't believe it's been a year since your last sponsorship competition. You probably remember me from last year, as I made it into the final six in the eventing section. But for any new members of the Pink Equine team, I'm Coral Herbert, I'm 19, and from Norfolk. Welcome to Roman Bank.
Can you blow my whistle, baby, let me know. Girl, I'm gonna show you how to do it, and we start real slow. You just put your lips together and you come real close. Can you blow my whistle, baby, here we go.
Last year, one of my greatest achievements was competing Cool Greeny in the Open Eventers Grand Prix at Houghton International. Unfortunately, we were eliminated.
The Zabar Open Eventers Grand Prix here at Houghton International.
Yes.
So that's Coral Herbert away. Now, Coral will come through the treble up in front of the marquee, and then she can scoot away through the Subaru arch to the cross country in ring two. Well, she's left all that in place, so that's good.
Since entering for the Pink Equine sponsorship last year, I have two more horses to add to my competitive string. This year, I returned to Houghton International to compete in the same class, my first 110 to 115 with Alice Springs. We finished 12th with just one rail down.
I'm a body, put your hands up on my body. I'm a party, and I'm gonna dance, put your hands up on my body. I'm a body, put your hands up on my body. I'm a party, I'm gonna dance, put your hands up on my body. I'm a body, put your hands up on my body. I'm a party, and I'm gonna dance, put your hands up on my body. I'm a body, put your hands up on my.
Last year, I found out I hadn't gained the Pink Equine sponsorship literally 2 minutes before taking my B-test riding exam, which I passed. Since last year, we've been working extra hard and I've managed to find myself my first sponsor, a local business, Smith Saddlery. They do not provide me with any tack or equipment, but support me with leather repairs.
Everybody right now.
Say the same thing twice, I'm awkward when I speak. Ain't got the perfect smile, don't turn heads on my street. Trying to be a superstar like everybody else. But being myself is something I do well. Whatever you do,
express yourself.